Hey guys, so I just received some information in regards to paper stimulus checks, and this is coming from ABC News. So they are basically stating that the Treasury says economic impact paper checks are being sent out this and supposedly this week. So the Treasury Department has confirmed that economic impact paper checks from the $2.2 trillion coronavirus stimulus relief package have already started going out and are in the mail. So I guess they are starting to send them out this week, the paper stimulus checks, okay? So check your mails. All right, so that is the current update. So we will see if we get our paper checks in the mail. Thanks for watching and stay safe. Bye.